Hello, and welcome back to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. According to internal provisions, all applicants must complete this test series for testing series tests. Before we start, however, please note that serious injuries may occur. The Enrichment Center is proud to announce that your family will be notified in the event of a work fatality with no additional garnishment. Your first task is to build a bridge so that a test vehicle can reach the test chamber exit. First, we need to remove the useless assembly left by your predecessor, and we don't mean their family. Excellent. Your ability to destroy without question is quite impressive. Next, we will supplant a new construction using Aperture Science convertible scaffold planks. The bridge still requires a roadway for the test vehicle to drive on. Fortunately, each Aperture Science convertible scaffold plane can be converted into a roadway. Very good. Let a test vehicle run over your bridge to test it. Welcome to Test Chamber 2. To overcome obstacles, you will often need to construct your bridge uphill or downhill. This roadway leads uphill, but is not suitable for vehicles. However, instead of destroying these components, we will modify their location. Very good. Now build the supports underneath. Excellent. The first bridge is ready. Now we will construct a vehicle ramp for hurdling to the exit.